Robert, thank you. Now moving to some more local news, police are still working on determining what caused a fatal crash downtown this morning. One person is dead after a collision off Cotton Street and Missouri Avenue. Police responded around 11:30 this morning. El Paso Fire Dispatch says two people were transported to the hospital, but one person died from their injuries. The other person has non-life-threatening injuries. Special traffic investigators continue the investigation.